thank you so much for your support and your prayers, because these conferences have been incredible. Let me tell you, you have not sown in bad ground, because many, many leaders have been touched by the gospel. So I would say again, thank you so much, and I'm sure you will have the opportunity in the future to invest again in the kingdom of God. May the Lord bless you, and thank you so much again.